I'm glad that luck kind of finally went on your side, and I'm guessing you weren't expecting
this. Luck wasn't on our side, just unluck wasn't on our side. I wasn't lucky today, mate.
Okay, you delivered.
I just wasn't unlucky.
Well, P6, right?
Yeah.
Considering the start of the season you've had, must be thoroughly pleasing.
No, for sure. Our best weekend so far. I said it yesterday, just because of, you know, all my comments and my feelings yesterday. It was, let's say, I didn't have my hopes too high for today. But actually, since lap one, the pace comparing to some of the cars around us, like the AlphaTauri, like the Haas was a bit closer, but I felt a little bit quicker. So, you know, I could race against them. I could actually have some fun and attack and have a bit of racing action. So a good day, you know, P6, some reasonable points for us. Same for Oscar, to have him in the points at the same time. We just stayed out of the trouble, which was the biggest challenge today, is avoiding the people locking up and causing chaos. So, I'm happy the team have done a good job, and we deserved it.
And you head to Baku, where you're going to get upgrades. This could be the start of, hopefully, the start of your season, really.
I mean, the season started a while ago.
Your season, though.
I kind of hate when people say it, because it's, you know, it's the same for everyone. It's we should have been on it earlier, and we weren't. So I guess we've kind of tried to look at it in that perspective. We've been a bit unlucky before, and today just things went our way a little bit more, and we were where we deserved to be. But we have the upgrades. We have some things. Whether it, you know, I don't want to get my head or get too excited about all of it, because I wouldn't say Baku is where it's going to help us the most, with all such slow speed corners. But at the same time, it's a step forward, I hope. And the team have been working very hard back in MTC and here to get everything ready for Baku. Thanks to the team. They've done a very good job. They're pushing hard, they're working hard. And a day like today shows that it's paying off.
Great stuff. Thank you.